when I arrived, I only know about photography. Now I can draw, I can sculpt. I found myself really enjoying sculpture. And I never done it before in my life, so now I'm trying it and I find myself really good at it. Students are taught to everything. We try everything. And in second term, it's more about pathway. So we try what we want to do in the future studying. We just were given a brief and later on we will develop our own ideas. In term three, we have 10 weeks project. So it's final major project where we're thinking about future studying in the university. So we basically can do everything we want. It's really independent project. I think this is good because we started really with help and then we go to really independent. We have EAP, which is art related. So everything we do in English is about art. We have to talk in front of class about our work, so in kind of preparation for later on in life. We have English at INTO and studios here. I spend more time here in the studios, so I'm more part of the environment of the Manchester metropolitan. But when I'm at INTO, I feel like I'm welcome. People are really friendly there. Teachers are really supportive and helpful. So if I have any problems, they're always there to help and give advice. And here we have personal tutorials where I discuss our work, how it goes. We get help and advice how to make our work better. We are ready to go and we are prepared for future studies in university. So I think this course is really good if you're an international student.